Since ancient times, Potawatomi, Ottawa, Ojibwe, and many other indigenous tribes inhabited this area. They made up the Illinois Confederation, sometimes referred to by Illinois. The language of many of these indigenous tribes was called the Miami Illinois language. The word Illinois was derived from their word Irenwiwa, which meant they speak in the ordinary way, referring to the common Algonquin root of the region's languages. In the 1600s, when the French arrived in New France, they named the area Pays de Illinois, or Illinois Country. When arriving in the river valley, they noticed trees that reminded them of the European plane trees from back home. They decided to name the river La Rivière des Plans, English translation, River of the Plane Tree. The first American settlers arrived here in 1833, followed by the first railway stop in 1854. Unfamiliar with the French pronunciation des Plans, the first rail stop was named after the Des Plaines River. There were plans to name the town Rand, after local landowner Socrates Rand. But when the village was incorporated in 1869, Des Plaines was chosen as the official name. So the next time someone asks you where you're from, you can either answer, by the river of the plane tree with the people who speak in the ordinary way, or maybe the shorter, Des Plaines, Illinois.